Are you okay?
You're Jake, right?
Yeah, thanks.
You shouldn't let them do this to you.
I'll start numbering, and by curse if I get beat up or... It is just how it goes. It is normal, apparently.
Oh, it's normal. It's easy to say that, but is that who really are, though? You need to be able to help yourself. That's how it is. It has always been. Otherwise, this will never stop.
Okay, well...
Just put some honey on the bruises. It will help your face from getting all swollen and shit. You're a bit generous people.
You know it. Deep down inside.
But for some reason, you just don't want to admit it. Follow me.
Hey, did you visit your mother yesterday?
Yeah, she's feeling better, I guess. Man, I hate hospitals so much.
Yeah, I know. They are so clean, you have to wonder what's behind all this tidiness. But I'm glad she's okay now. By the way, how did she react to the black eye?
I was kind of afraid to tell her the truth, but I don't think she'll notice. They drugged her so much, she had a problem with recognizing me. Maybe I might get that up too.
Well, it shouldn't have happened in the first place.
You know it wasn't my fault.
It was your fault.
So what I'm supposed to do?
You just need to show them that you're strong. They might finally realize who they have been fucking with all this fucking time. These boys, they are just spoiled brats. Spoiled by education, advertisement. All this is dumb. This ideal life, go to school, get good grades. Find somebody who hates you less than the others. Start a family, buy a house, and become a slave for the bank to keep it. Watch TV, get fat, and buy products to lose weight to look like the people from the TV. Buy medications to cure illnesses caused by other medications. Get old, and die. There's no cure for that, but if there was, I cannot imagine the side effects. Enough of this, and enough of that. Let's have some fun now. Come on, boy.
Let's dance. What the fuck are you doing, man?
You see it? Go and give that fucker a lesson.
Oh, okay.
Hey, here's the thing.
Let me fucking be.
Oh, it's Mr. Sir. Go see me get out of it.
I'm sick of this shit.
Wait, are you fucking psycho? I don't remember this. We don't need to get.
Hey man, I'm just...
Michael. Who the fuck is Michael? You are weak.
What are you saying?
You are weak.
You weren't there when I needed you. I thought I could count on you.
I told you, you can count just on yourself. You don't understand it, do you? This is war. So you finally realized that I'm a part of your fucking imagination, didn't you? Good. Now we can get to work. It's about time we take revenge for all they have done to you. To us.
Take.